from Spain. Euken, 18 years old, first junior Grand Prix event, 10th after the short program, coach and choreographed by Patrick Kepp-Martin. Needs 102.62 to take the lead. We'll skate to Eye of the Tiger, Wind of Change, and Hold the Line. Well, that is one of those programs for every skater that's a little bit of a nightmare because you have no control on it, or you feel you don't anyways. Every time you tried something, the timing was off. Then you try harder and the timing was off. Nothing was working. And as you went later on to the program, you realize you've left 15, 20, 25 points on the table. So you pop the triple S to a double, pop the triple loop to a single, pop the triple flip to a single. Then we took this jump, the triple salchow, double toe loop. That looked good. I thought, okay, maybe he's back on track here. Here's the double axle on a lean, has to step out of that, but still turned. and triple salchow a little bit later in the program. Turned it, got on top. That's good. Now we have three done. Then going for the triple toe loop. This low move, boy, I think already tired and burning legs. And just had the energy to go into that double toe loop. Intending to go for triple. There's the change sit spin at the end of the program. That's level three. But a lot of popping, and that is the skater's nightmare and the coach's curse, because you don't even have a chance to gain points if you're not turning in the air. And that's the terrible thing in practice session. If skaters are popping their jumps, they're training their muscles to release, to open up, and to make it okay, and it never is. So that's the job of the skater and the coach, to never pop jumps, always turn. Even if you're falling, you're better off to turn your jumps. Muscle memory, so important.
Euken ALBERDI from Spain has earned in the free skating
83.94 for the free program. That's fifth in the free program, and you can see disappointment there, but just too many points left on the table. 137.67 for the competition. That'll put Euken currently into third place. It's got the potential. It's got the ability. That's not the issue at all. It was just tonight. Didn't turn.